video, we're gonna do show you a boat dock extension that we did. Some folks had some nice lifts put in, but when their boat was in the water, they're about 4 feet off their dock. So we're gonna add about 3'6" to it, get them out there where they don't have to use a plank to walk over and get on their boat. Then after that, we're gonna head south to Key West. We're going to the Sammy Hagar and the Circle concert. Should be a lot of fun. See you there. I'm Paul, Matt's behind the camera. Greg's hooking up the fishing lines, getting ready for the day. Welcome to our channel, The Rhythm of the Florida Keys.
Oh, the rhythm of the keys. That's how we do it.
Formed to finish builders specializing in remodels and property maintenance, assisting property managers and real estate agents with all their maintenance needs, servicing the Florida Keys. So what we're doing today is extending this dock out about 3.5 feet. That way they can get to it without using some kind of plank or something to walk across to it. When they're in the water, they'll be able to step right off the dock. When they have their boat down, step right off the dock. Right now they're using this plank to get over. Thank you.
Sammy from Well 99.5 at Sun 103.1, and I welcome you here tonight, as does the good folks at Ram's Head Presents, bringing you this thing. And a great amount of stuff has to go on for this to happen. But it's nice to see some of my friends out there without masks on today, so I know who the hell you are. I see you decided to forego a lazy Sunday afternoon at home to get your face melted off by Sammy and the boys tonight. I can guarantee we're the only people on planet Earth on a tropical island getting to see one of the greats in the history of rock and roll. Good choice, my friends. So, I mean, Sammy has been famous since he was a kid in the band Montrose and many other things. He's got a lot of songs that you know. And I want to encourage you, if you have seats in here, to come on down, start getting gathered around this show. We'll start at exactly 7 o'clock. Or by rock and roll time, whenever the hell they feel like it. All right, and like I said, a lot of friends here, a lot more people on the way here. We've got bars all over the place. Sammy's tequila and rum are at them right there, so you can have a great Sunday night and a miserable Monday morning if you have to work. But you don't miss out on this now, do you? Anyway, they are coming up for you in just a few minutes, so I ask my friends from Key West and our visitors right now. They're sitting right behind that door right there. Could you guys all give them a big welcome, Sammy Hagar and the Stuff? You guys did good.
Jason. This song was Jason's idea, so we had a rehearsal. We rehearsed for 2 days. Now, this is God's truth. The Circle has only rehearsed 5 days in an entire 10 years, however long we've been around, 9 years. We have rehearsed 3 times before the first tour, and we rehearsed 2 times before tonight. Hey, we might be good tonight. You never know. Oh, we ain't done yet. I'm not supposed to be doing this, but you know me. I never was one for rules.
Right on!
Here's a song from, I don't know, what year is this, Mikey? This is the beginning of the end, I believe, like 94. 94, 95 maybe, huh? Maybe it was the last one. It was the last one, right? Wrote this song for a movie. We've never played this song before in our lives. Here we go. You ready? Are you ready, Vic? We'll be right back. have two. See, I'm a fly on the wall. I find bones and figure and eyes and tongue.
something as much as this ever in my life, and I do. So please, Sammy,
can we get the lead out, please? This is like your microphone, Sammy, but mine's bigger. So please, can we get the lead out, Sam? This one is for John Henry Bonzo. Bronham, God bless you.
Reformation! What'd you think, Mom?
I loved it.
You loved it?
Yep.
Guys?
I liked it.
You liked it?
It was fun.
Huh? On the count of three, I want to hear Mas Tequila. 1, 2, 3.
Mas Tequila!
Hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as we enjoyed making it. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. Until our next adventure,
remember, whatever it is you want to do in life, you got to get after it.
Goodbye.